watch. Intriguing guy to watch over the next couple of years.
I agree. Nnaji for three. Nails it.